gentlemen, please direct your attention to midcourt and join our Director of Athletics, Gene Doris, for a special presentation. Today, we celebrate a very special day for the Fairfield University community. For 25 years, Bob Heussler has brought Stags basketball to life for so many fans, friends, and alumni. At this time, we ask that you please direct your attention now to the video board.
Hi everybody, welcome to the broadcast. Bob Heussler, joined by former Fairfield great Joe DeSantis, and certainly a pleasure to have you along for this matchup.
From the baseline, Needham looking, tossing up top to Needham. 9 seconds, Needham. They're going to play for the tie. 5 seconds, Needham on top. Needham is for Ivanovic. A three for the tie. It's good! It's good! And Ivanovic has hit after the three, and they call a thing.
Buffalo, New York to Honolulu, Hawaii, Bob Heussler has brought Fairfield basketball to thousands of fans for 25 years. As the voice of the Stags, Bob's insight and description has chronicled many of the great moments in Fairfield basketball history. Today, we honor Bob for his many years of service, his dedication to the basketball program, and his unending support of Fairfield University. But more important, we thank him for bringing the excitement of Fairfield basketball into our lives. Congratulations, Bob, and we look forward to many more years of hearing your calls.
Stags down by one. Needham for the lead. It's good! 5 seconds to go. Needham has put Fairfield on top by two. It is over, and the Stags come away with a sensational win.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Bob Heussler. Bob is being joined on the court by his sons Gary and Steve, his daughter-in-law Allison, and his granddaughter Tabitha. And now Gene Doris will say a few words on behalf of Fairfield University.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for coming on behalf of Bob Heussler Day. I'm pleased to represent the Reverend Jeffrey P. Von Ark, Society of Jesus, President of Fairfield University, who would have been here except his flight was canceled out of Syracuse this morning, and the entire Fairfield University community in honoring Bob. This is Bob's 25th year, and where have they gone? I knew when I came to Fairfield 20 years ago, everybody told me that the person that was doing our men's basketball was one of the greatest people we could get, a real pro. Obviously, over the years, that has been recognized beyond the Fairfield University community. Most of you know him as the number one update person at WFAN and his bantering back and forth with Mike Francesa, the star of the show. A lot of you also know him as the voice of the Connecticut Sun, and more of you are getting to know him now also as a person who does games for the Brooklyn Nets, and in addition to that, ESPN. We are very, very grateful for all of you for coming here and the donations that you've made, the tickets that you purchased, the participation in the silent auction, in honoring Bob through the memory of his wife, Marcia, a dedicated operating room nurse for many years at Yale New Haven. Marcia passed from us too soon. And in honor of her, the donations are going to the Fairfield University School of Nursing. This is the greatest day. And what do you need to know more? But here he is, our voice, the number one Stag, Bob Heussler.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you very much for the very flattering words. I just wanted to check in with my granddaughter here. Look, Grandpa's got a grandbobble. What do you think? She's already tried to decapitate me a few times already. Before I proceed, and I better proceed quickly here, we have a game to play, I wanted to take my own moment here to extend my personal condolences to the family of Doc Kleban. Walter Doc Kleban, as we learned earlier, passed away this week. And what I do, and what any broadcaster does, is for the fans. And there was no greater fan in Fairfield history than Doc Kleban. So I would like to extend my condolences and ask you all to keep in your thoughts and your prayers. Hang in there, we're moving quickly. I saw Mitch Montegaro the other day, and you know Mitch with the gravelly voice. He comes up to me, and Mitch, the former Fairfield coach, he says to me, you got a bobblehead, you know, you really mean it when you got a bobblehead. And I said, Mitch, believe me, this is much too much attention. I would rather have just taken a 30-second time out and waved my hand and said thanks. And luckily, I have people who keep me grounded in this world. And in this case, it's my 93-year-old father-in-law, who couldn't be here today because he's probably helping somebody shovel snow out of his neighbor's driveway. But he sent me an email, and he congratulated me on the bobblehead. And he's not up on the bobblehead concept. And he congratulated me on my bubblehead. And I said, that puts it in perspective. I loved it. It kind of brought me back to where I belong to be. Let me introduce you quickly to my number one team here, starting with this guy. My greatest contribution to Fairfield is not as a broadcaster. This is Gary Heussler, the class of 2009, a biology major at Fairfield, under Dr. Glenn Sauer, his mentor at Fairfield. He did a great job at Fairfield. He's trying to get the doctor's name in front of his own right now. He's a graduate student at Dartmouth, working on his degree in cellular and molecular biology, a real chip off the old block. Class of 09 right here. That's my other son, Steve. He is a UConn Husky through and through, but an honorary Stag. He and Gary spent many, many days with me at the broadcast table doing stats and answering phones. And so it's UConn first, but Fairfield is also a special place in his heart. My beautiful daughter-in-law, Allison Heussler, who beat Gary to the doctor's designation, earned her PhD in pharmacology a couple of years ago, but her greatest achievement is right there. My little granddaughter, Tabitha, who by virtue of the fact that this is your first college basketball game, you are a Stags fan for life. I also want to thank Fairfield for giving me this opportunity to get my own family together. My parents, Ed and Rita, my brothers, Kevin, Tom, and Ed, my Aunt Pat, my godchild, my cousin. We have a whole family here. There aren't many times that you get a chance to get the family under one roof at this stage of life, so I'm very grateful for that. I wanted to say hello to my family up there in the Stags Club. Quick thank yous, Father Von Arts. Gene Doris, just the best. This is why I do it, working for guys like Gene and Mark, Kelly, Chris O'Connor, and I don't know where he is, but the guy who really helped put this together is Jack Jones, and my thanks to Jack, wherever he is, there he is. That's my guy right there, and he was the man who formulated this from an idea standpoint, and I'll be grateful for him for that, maybe, and thank him for his friendship. My partners, holding down the fort right here, John Cummings, who was my first partner during my second long stretch. I want to thank him and one of the greatest, the greatest Fairfield player ever, the best Stag of them all, and a great broadcaster, Joe DeSantis. You don't do this without good partners. Gene already mentioned what this day is about, really, for me. The fact that the money being raised today is going to be donated in my wife's memory, Marcia, who passed away in 2011, a victim of breast cancer. She was a great Stags fan. In fact, her parents lived in Fairfield, still do. My father-in-law lives in Fairfield. The house literally borders the Fairfield campus. So she had that Fairfield connection. She was married to me for 30 years, and she lived through many of the highs and lows of Fairfield basketball. Of course, she's a Fairfield mom. She would have been touched to no end by the honor being afforded her tonight and the funds being raised in her memory going to a nursing scholar, just fabulous, and I am deeply, deeply grateful. I can also tell you that if she was here right now, she would want her own bobblehead, wouldn't she? She would say, where is my bobblehead? I will wrap it up by telling you that I've been asked often the greatest moments I've had in Fairfield history, my history, 25 years, and there have been too many to recount. I can go back to the NCAA tournament years under Mitch, the miracle run with Paul, the great years with Timmy O'Toole, and of course Ed Cooley, and now with Sydney. I will tell you this though, this program is headed in the right direction. We will be back in the NCAA tournament, and I will pledge to you right now, I will stay on the microphone until we get back to the NCAA tournament by winning the MAC championship. I just hope it doesn't take another 25 years, for goodness sake. I don't know if I'll last that long. Someone told me that posing for a bobblehead, it must have been very stressful because my hair turned completely white. I can assure you that doing Fairfield basketball and working with so many great people is not stressful at all. So I thank you, my family thanks you, and my bobblehead also thanks you for a day none of us will ever forget. Thank you very much, and go Stags.